These are sea snakes. With around 70 species worldwide, sea snakes are the most diverse group of marine reptiles on the entire planet, inhabiting ecosystems from the seagrass meadows of Shark Bay, Western Australia, to the rich coral reefs of Japan, and many other shallow tropical and subtropical habitats in between. Like other land snakes, they have lungs to breathe air, a forked tongue, and scales that are shed repeatedly. However, unlike most other reptiles, they have ditched the land for a life in the sea. Broadly speaking, there are two major groups, the sea crates and the true sea snakes. The groups have evolved independently of one another, with sea crates evolving earlier and comprising of about 8 species, all of which are amphibious, which means they still live partially on land to rest, breed, and lay eggs. True sea snakes are far more diverse, with about 62 species that are distinct in both appearance and ecology. They give birth to live young, making them the only reptiles to give birth in the ocean. Sea snake scientists estimate that true sea snakes evolved from Australia's venomous land snakes around 8 to 13 million years ago, and have since then rapidly evolved new species and spread throughout the Indo-West Pacific. Sea snakes and eels occasionally get confused. Sea snakes are reptiles with flattened paddle-like tails and distinctive scales. Eels, on the other hand, are fish, so they have gills and sometimes fins. Because they're reptiles, they have lungs instead of gills, or rather, a lung. Sea snakes can absorb a small portion of oxygen through their skin, but most of it comes via their long, singular lung. Many have flexible skulls, which allow them to swallow large or oddly shaped fish, and others have shrunken heads, probably for poking their heads down crevices, looking for fish and eels. Male sea snakes have two penises, called hemipenes, though only one is used during mating. Mating takes place underwater, and once the penis is inserted, the male is stuck until mating is complete. It's up to the female to decide when to come up for air, but luckily, sea snakes can hold their breath for quite a long time, about 2 hours. It's often said that sea snakes have a mouth and fangs too small to penetrate through a wetsuit, or even human skin. Sea snakes have some of the most powerful venom in the animal kingdom. And while fang length does vary among species, all have fixed fangs at the front of their mouth, which can be up to 4 millimeters long. Bites on divers are extremely rare though. Most bites occur on fishermen when handling snakes with bare hands and no protective clothing. Within the past few decades, sea snakes have been mysteriously declining from areas where they were once abundant. About 5% of sea snakes are endangered or critically endangered. 10% are vulnerable or near threatened, and a whopping 34% are data deficient. They could be disappearing before we even realise. In some areas, such as Ashmore Reef off the coast of northwestern Australia, many species appear to have disappeared for good. What's most perplexing about this case is that Ashmore and nearby Cardia reefs are within marine protected areas, and are among the best studied and most protected areas in the Northeast Indian Ocean. Clearly, there's a lot more we need to learn. Not all sea snake declines are a mystery though. There are a few factors that we know have a clear negative impact on sea snake survival. Sea snake harvests. Harvest occurs predominantly in Asia, where sea snake conservation is virtually non-existent. Roughly 230,000 individuals are harvested in the Gulf of Thailand annually, with this number decreasing each year. Sea snakes are also taken from many regions as trawl bycatch. In countries like Australia, where sea snakes are protected species, bycatch reduction devices and regular monitoring help to reduce catch rates, but many countries still don't have these kinds of protection laws. Ocean ecosystems worldwide are threatened with overfishing, pollution, climate change, coastal expansion, and deep sea mining. Alone, these impacts can have drastic effects, from reducing prey abundance to exceeding sea snakes' temperature tolerances. And combined, well, it's little wonder that they're declining at such drastic rates. Fear of snakes and fear of the ocean are two of the most common and intense phobias, which makes sea snakes feared and hated by some. They are elegant predators, with streamlined bodies fashioned through millions of years of evolution. Descended from the reptiles that roamed the earth with dinosaurs, they've successfully managed to colonize and thrive in the sea. But is our fear of sea snakes justified? There's no denying their potent venom, but most sea snakes are curious, good-natured, and rarely ever aggressive. In fact, sea snakes are an integral part of coral reefs and other ecosystems, helping to maintain the intricate balance in marine food chains. They're agile, graceful, and with few natural predators of their own in the wild, remarkably inquisitive. We're living in an unprecedented era of global environmental change, with mysterious declines occurring throughout their range. The loss of these species would result in a great, tragic loss of biodiversity, likely to cascade throughout the entire food web. Healthy oceans are essential for life on Earth, so it's as important as ever that we become crusaders for these incredible reptiles. Besides, there's so much we have still to discover.